Another grab bag. We're going to play some Twilight Scene It.
Yeah, I love Twilight.
Oh, my God.
I read all the books.
This is Tippy Forties. I'm Ryan or Edward.
I'm Benson or Robert Pattinson's twin brother.
I'm Michael or I don't know any characters from Twilight because I've seen none of the movies.
He's Jacob.
I'm Alex, and I love Yetis, man. That's why I love this story.
Yetis.
Why? Dude, I love Michael J. Fox in this movie. He's the best.
Okay, we got to pay attention. So Twilight's seen it here. While it loads.
Thanks.
Yeah, while it loads.
Okay, so who's actually knows anything about Twilight?
Yeah. I saw the first movie with Benson completely blacked out.
Yeah, I was with you guys. I watched it
too. Yeah, I saw the first movie drunk and the second movie stoned. So I know a lot about Twilight.
I have almost, besides Jacob, are you ready to play? The team,
no,
Jacob,
I'm not.
So, team Edward.
So we're going to do teams. It's going to be me and Ryan against
we're team Bella
Benson
got
and Bandar. No, we're going to be team Jacob or Edward, right?
No, we're team Bella.
Yeah, who's team Edward and whose team
we're
Jacob?
We're Jacob. Fuck you. Werewolves
okay,
are
we're
better.
Team Edward.
Edward's a pale guy, right?
That would, yeah, that would be Bandunk and me.
Paler guy.
Oh, well, we got to go to team Edward.
Where's Jacob?
Jacob.
There we go. We're team Jacob.
Actually has the team. Let's start round
one. Wow. Okay, we got to pay attention here.
Answer the question that follows this game.
Oh, my God.
Let's go.
I'm ready.
I saw this movie.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Vampire Tackle.
I remember this. Oh.
I didn't see this movie. Never mind.
Yeah, we did.
It's the first one.
Yeah, it's the first
one. She got bit? I don't remember.
It was really stupid.
Oh, Vampire Gymnastics.
Vampires on Wires.
It's like
she's
a race? Do we have to race to pick the button faster or something?
No, we have to answer our question.
She's turned on
and are we
going
to race against each
time.
Other to pick the answer?
I don't know.
So I don't think so.
Also, the whole thing would be like, who directed the first Twilight movie?
I hated that necklace.
What must be done in order to kill James?
So you do it by the D-pad.
Which way does the D-pad go?
Oh, stand it up. Left.
Drink his own blood? Is that it?
I don't know.
No.
No, it's rip him apart and...
No, see, you fucked it up. I was going to press off.
Burn the pieces.
Well, why didn't you do it?
God damn it.
Okay.
You press the button.
Answer the following questions by... Yeah. Got it.
Okay.
Where does Edward say he was when the van almost hit Bella?
Biology class.
I say... I know what I pushed.
You already pushed something?
Oh.
Yeah!
I'm
Twilight pro.
I love Twilight.
I know all about this shit.
Dumb, I don't know who Charlie is.
Dude, that's Bella's dad. I'm gonna say her bedroom. Wait, to prepare for her arrival? I'm gonna say her bedroom.
The bathroom?
No. Why would
you? Oh, fuck this game.
Team Edward's winning. This is bad.
That bitch was bleeding.
On the way to Arizona.
Jasper and Ellis, who does she call?
I don't know. I just pressed the button.
You knew.
I don't know. I'm going to say she called her dad.
Oh, my God. Right. Yeah.
If you don't know, let me guess.
Okay.
Yeah. I'll tell you. Who said this?
Shake the remote to buzz in.
You brought a snack.
It was Victoria.
Sorry. That's incorrect.
Shake.
Which one?
James.
That's correct.
Yeah!
We don't even know.
Who the fuck is James?
Oh, damn! Look at
whoa, what 3,000 points? What the fuck points?
You guys suck. First place, Team Jacob.
We gotta come back.
Yeah.
Edward 2.
Okay, let's watch some. I wanna watch more movies. Why aren't they showing more movies?
Yeah, I know. Come on. Identify the location. Location? Shake the remote.
Draw the image
faster. The more people shake, the faster. I see. So we gotta shake the remote to make it draw the image, and then you press.
You're just gonna waggle as much as you can. Waggle!
I'm waggling!
Hold down A and shake.
It's the bedroom. The hospital. Oh shit, no, I pressed! Yeah, hospital room.
You pressed the wrong one, you got it right. Fuck you. Yeah,
the following question's correct.
Okay,
we got this. We got this one. What does Edward say? Why does he say he was
out? Oh, wait, I think I know this one.
Personal reasons, which means in his ass.
We both got it wrong.
It wasn't in his ass.
What abnormal physical trait does Bella discover when he drives her back home from Port Angeles?
Something was in
his ass. Oh, I pressed the wrong one.
It's right.
His ass.
Nope, it was left.
I'm going to guess.
No, he had super strength, remember? Like, stopped the car from hitting
him. Yeah, well, no, that's not when he drove her home, though.
Oh, fuck you, I got it right.
Oh, it's Cold Skin.
When are they going to ask about what car he drives? Because that's the only thing I remember.
Jessica's last name.
Shit, Rabbit.
Wait, just think of these names.
Let's say Weber.
Weber.
It's pretty safe.
Pick their one from them.
Damn it. That's pretty.
I don't know anything about Twilight.
We're still winning. We're kicking their ass.
Yeah, you are.
Oh, here we go.
Here we go.
Movie time.
Why are all of these like this? It's supposed to be seen it.
Yeah. I was out of town for a couple of days.
This scene is the best scene right here.
Pro face.
They just stare at each other.
Do you mind if I look?
I was at acting classes.
Are these kids supposed to be on methadone?
I didn't hear what he said. Thanks, Bandunk, you fuck.
Just Valium.
Doesn't matter.
Should we Google it?
up or down.
Should we Google
it's
it?
It's up or down. You already picked.
I said Captain Science.
I got it right. Fuck you, Alex.
I said up or down. It doesn't matter what I say. He picks anything no matter what. Fuck
yeah,
you.
Yeah, he doesn't listen
Give
to
me this
you.
Thing.
I'm winning. Fuck you.
My turn.
Look at this. Those are all mine.
You're destroying us. Good guessing.
Man, you guys are good.
You're just guessing.
No, I know these answers.
So wait, are those numbers?
Seen or read any of these books?
Be the first player to identify the missing character.
Oh my god.
I'm just gonna wait till he answers and gets one wrong.
Jack Black from the White Stripes.
That's
Tyler.
That's too long.
Incorrect. Jacob.
Mike.
Sorry. That's incorrect.
See, none of us got it.
Oh, you picked Tyler as well.
Who the fuck is this
guy?
It
is Jack White from the White Stripes. It really is. I was right. Where's my points? Bitch.
Everyone says because his family's about to run the butt of animals, think themselves what?
Omnivores?
That one's easy. Yeah. I actually knew that one.
Vegans because they're fucking pompous assholes?
Oh.
Well, that's not an option.
It's too bad he didn't have the strength to do what?
Kill her.
Protect her?
Kill her.
Sounds like a lame answer.
Leave her alone.
Turn her into a vampire.
Yeah. Fucking pussy. Carlisle. I don't know.
Vampire. You're the newest vampire.
Here's our newest vampire.
Yeah.
Oh, come on.
Yeah.
Vegetarian.
Yeah.
That's Team right, Jacob.
I knew that.
In as soon as you know the answer.
Wait, you gotta shake the Wiimote?
Narrator.
So I know, yeah. Who is this narrator?
Oh, this is the picture thing.
You gotta press A button
yeah,
to
buzz
in, I see.
Shake that shit. What the fuck is happening?
I think it's Steve Harwell from Smash Mouth.
Looks like that guy.
I don't know who it is anyway, it doesn't matter.
It's a guy eating the pie in the third fucking Spider-Man movie.
It's Tyler.
Sorry, that's incorrect. Nope.
Press A.
Hey.
You gotta shake
hey.
It and press A.
Emmett.
Mr. Molina.
Who the fuck is Mr. Molina?
That guy.
God damn this fucking game.
This game.
We're still winning.
By a
game
lot.
Score.
You're annihilating us.
Yeah, fuck you.
We got like four times our score.
We get another round?
I don't know.
Time for the Twilightning round. Twilight!
Hey, you lose points if you get a mistake.
Oh, okay. Shit. Careful now.
The wall?
If you get it wrong, we lose 1,000 points. 5,000 points.
Oh, we both got it wrong.
Yeah, we both got it wrong, so it's fine.
Oh, zero.
Yeah, so we can't lose any more
5,000 points.
So if you have zero, you should just always get it.
Who's in Bella's room when she wakes up in the hospital? I think it's Allison Jasper.
Oh. Yeah!
Edward, of course.
Of course Edward's in the hospital. You fucking... I don't even see this movie. I know this shit.
On what date was it released?
November.
November 14th, wasn't it?
Pick a different one than
that. All right, we'll say that.
I'm just not going to press anything because I can't lose...
Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. Press something. You want to wait for this fucking meter to go
all
the way
down.
What? Such a loser.
It wasn't that one. I knew it was in November, you fuck. I told you pick left. Where's the teamwork? Fucking fat.
Okay, here. You can do it. Biology class.
What is plan? I don't.
What do you say?
I would say blood cells because it's related to
yeah,
the plot.
Vampires.
Yeah, that's a good guess. We'll go with that. Oh,
no, really? Well,
see,
know,
this is why we shouldn't be buzzing in. You fucking idiot. We just wait out every single one and win 5,000 points.
Why does it matter? You're beating us by so much. Where are they when she leaves to go to the ballet studio? The
hotel lobby. I don't know.
In the car.
In the car.
Yeah. Okay. Don't buzz in for anything.
No, I don't want to wait through all these fucking meters to go all the way down. Who fucking cares?
Mike, who'd you take to the prom?
I would take Jessica.
All right.
Oh, okay.
Took Jessica to the prom. I don't know who Jessica is.
I have no idea. Ames, besides Bella.
Are you serious?
We played a win, man. We played a win.
Fucking press something.
Oh.
See?
Yeah. This is why you shouldn't have pressed anything, Alex. Why'd you bet? See, now we lost lightning round. The Twilight lightning round.
Have you seen our points?
Mike knows who he would take to the prom.
Final score. We win. Yeah,
Team Jacob.
This game is terrible. Look how bad this is.
Dude, we only played 11 minutes. Oh, my God.
So now we got to play again?
Oh, we have to play another round?
Oh, yeah, bonus material. What's in the bonus material?
Oh.
Movie stills.
Yes, okay. Movie stills on a shitty 480i fucking interface.
Oh, yes, this is why I play baseball. Vampire baseball. That shit was hilarious.
Oh, my God.
Wait, let's do another round. We got to do another round, of course.
This game is
what's flex
really bad. Oh, you can choose the amount of questions.
No. Then make sure
you're ready to play. Let's do normal play again. How many players are there? So we gotta be Team Mr. Whatever his name is.
Or Jasper. Oh, wait.
Can you be Mr.
Yeah,
something?
Yeah, be Mr. Whatever.
No, you can't.
Oh.
What team do you want to be, Vandung?
Let's be Team Rosalie.
I'm Jasper.
Team Rosalie.
Team Jasper. She's a pretty cool cat. Okay. Let's start with
answer the question that follows this. This is the exact same thing?
Dude, I hope so. I hope it only has 20.
That'd be hilarious. Come to visit your truck?
Looks good. Get out of here, Jacob! Got that
den out. Oh, that's us.
That's the worst daycare ever.
Yeah, it's bad. First game of the season. Plus, Jacob here keeps bugging me about seeing you again.
Thanks. Just keeping it real, son. Keeping it real. God, is it acting like this through the whole movie?
Yes.
Absolutely, yes, it is.
Dad's got beer. Dad wants to drink.
Dad's only
shut
beer.
Up. God, listen. God. Don't know what
the
happened.
The Mariners baseball team.
Dad, what? Left.
Damn it. What the fuck is
that?
That
had nothing to do with anything.
Way too slow.
Sorry, I was drinking beer.
Nothing to do with the game at all.
That's basically what I said the first game. He directed the movie.
And the actor.
Oh, this is easy. Right.
That was hard.
Now they're getting easy, man.
What's with these easy questions now? These super hard ones in the last match. Who gets tagged out at home plate? I'm gonna guess. Emmett.
Neither of us got it.
Durf.
Oh, it was a girl because they're inferior at
it. It was our team, Rosalie.
No, we should have known that.
What is Charlie cleaning when she tells him?
A shotgun!
Dishes.
A shotgun!
I'm gonna say the dishes. Oh! It was a shotgun! What?
What the fuck happens in this movie?
You got once you shake, it buzzes you in.
The following clues, name the character. Met her on her first day of school. What?
Ooh.
I don't know worms.
Is there
Rosalie? The eyes and ears of Forkside. It's got to be a woman. Say Jessica or Angela. Angela.
That's
no.
That's incorrect.
Big Jessica.
It's got to be a woman.
Jessica.
Sorry.
That's
no.
So it's some gay guy.
Yeah. It must be.
Oh, that was the Asian guy. I remember that.
Oh, the Asian guy.
The Asian dude. That's his
name.
Yeah,
you're right. I remember that.
Oh, so he's just an awkward.
I don't remember.
Asian.
Team Jasper's losing by like 200 points.
Yeah. He Seattle Mariners fast enough.
I think we got this match, man.
Somehow you didn't get 3,000 on Seattle Mariners.
I got Seattle Mariners.
Hey, place the scenes in the order in which they appeared in the movie.
Actually, I might know.
Where are the Mariners?
What the fuck?
Top, bottom, middle. Jake, do something.
I have no idea, dude.
Oh, fuck.
This is all you.
How do we pick?
You gotta just pick the order.
Oh, shit.
You idiot!
I went.
Up, down, right.
I think it was... Wait, did you go?
Yeah,
you already went.
Well, why... When I went...
It went... You went already once.
Are you pushing B at the end? Push A. It says B to undo, retard.
I did... I pressed them in order. I did.
I don't get it.
I guess neither of us did it.
I don't understand.
He was on due. Until you get it right.
Answer the following.
Oh, I see.
That's stupid.
That's really stupid.
Well, good job, game.
Okay. Good luck with that.
His car.
Having Belle.
Yeah, that's what I would pick.
Oh,
yeah.
I picked prom.
It was between the last two for
playing
me.
Baseball with her. What?
What?
Ugh. Just pick one. Who the fuck cares?
Whatever.
Who the fuck
that's
is Waylon?
Easy. It's gotta be the dad, right? No, it's not the dad. Who the fuck is Waylon? Oh, I think it's that Jacob's dad. I think that's the other guy.
VHS tape.
Oh, there's no dildo?
Dildo.
A mirror.
A mirror.
Yes, that's what I'm big. Fuck
video
yeah.
Video camera.
We're losing now. We gotta get some points, man.
Mm-hmm. Answer the question that follows this clip.
Dude, why does everything fucking sparkle?
Because it's romantic, dude. Mother and self.
Look how he acts. Just stares at her the entire time.
This movie is one person staring at one person, and the other person looking down, and then they switch. My mom stayed home with me, but I knew see, he's staring, and then he
shut
looks.
Up!
I figured I'd stay with my dad for a while.
Yeah. And now you're unhappy.
Yeah?
I'm let sorry. Me blink some more, please.
I'm just trying to figure you out.
The.
Very yeah. Difficult for me to read.
Hey, did you get contacts?
No.
Your eyes were black the last time I saw you, and now.
Blink more, please. Yeah. How many times did Bella blink?
Brown. Now that I like golden brown. It's beautiful.
How many times did Bella blink in that last movie clip?
300. Oh, does this guy have Asperger's syndrome? It was like a golden onion, wasn't it? It was like, yeah.
Well,
a golden
I
onion?
I told you that!
What the fuck? Oh, yeah, it was a
I
weird
was pressing
thing, yeah.
It really fast.
Jasper, you win.
That one, I saw it.
It's okay.
I seen it.
Sorry. You haven't answered one the whole game, so I just started pressing it
because
I gave up. I'll listen to you this time. If you say it before I press it.
Well, if you don't know it right away, for sure, I'll say something.
Okay.
Why do you have to shake the Wiimote? Why don't you just press a button?
I don't know.
Oh, that's easy.
You want to buzz in?
Let's buzz in.
Sure.
It's obviously fucking Lauren. Laurent.
You don't know anything.
Esme.
Fucking idiot.
Did you press Laurent?
Esme. Should I buzz in?
Yeah.
Rosalie.
Who do you think it is?
Esme.
Esme?
Yeah.
Sorry. That's no. Incorrect.
It's Alice. No. Oh!
We do.
We picked everyone that's not it.
This is fucking retarded.
You don't lose points for buzzing in, so who cares?
I don't think we know enough about Twilight.
Which one was the stupid dad that was making bacon?
Oh. He'll lose the script. Maybe he'll adopt me.
My foster dad matchmaker?
Yeah.
Who the fuck is Angela?
You don't know? She's the one who wants to get adopted.
I thought that was Bella.
That's Jacob. Or James.
He like visits her house after the baseball game.
James.
It's a black guy.
Or her
I don't know his name.
Or Charlie.
Charlie?
James is a black
guy. No,
no.
Wait. Oh, well, maybe.
Charlie's the dad.
Yeah, he's Bella's dad.
Oh, see, I don't know
who
that.
Is Lauren?
That's the black guy.
I don't know who any of these characters.
Oh, that's easy. Run.
Skin of a what?
Go.
What do you think?
It down. You got it, right?
Eel or a diamond? Eel.
An eel? A killer?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
I don't know what that means.
I don't understand.
Skin of a killer.
To clear the screen and buzz in when you think you know the answer.
I swear this guy's trying to seduce me or something.
Yeah, I know.
Buzz in as soon as you know the answer, baby.
Oh my god, this is the worst after effect.
I can't even waggle.
Waggle faster!
How it's a monkey!
No, I know who that is, press it! That's Eric.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's
fuck
Asian
you, that's Asian kid! I know it!
Didn't they show Asian kid last time?
I know.
No, they had like the silhouette thing of him.
I remember Eric's the only right. Asian kid.
Jasper
wins.
Oh, it's the Twilightning.
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 Now we're losing really bad.
We still got a chance, though.
No, we don't.
Yeah, we do. If they don't do what they did before and not answer, then we
yeah, don't answer anything.
Well, you want to answer something.
Plead the fifth.
Things at first.
That was a one kind of surfboard?
Paddleboard?
Longboard.
I'm just going to pick the same thing as that.
Foam surfboard.
So we can't lose.
We don't have any points, so it doesn't really matter.
Waylon's last name. Smithers.
Jennings.
Waylon's. God damn.
Swan.
Did you pick Swan?
Yeah!
Okay, now you have to buzz in for something. So much porn.
So much of hats.
So much of
hats. So much of what? What do you think? Books? Well, I think it's books.
Okay.
Say books?
Sure. I don't care.
God damn it. Vampires don't like music. This is bullshit.
Die, monster.
At the beach? Who does...
Eric! Eric! The Asian is stalking you.
Who do you think? I think Jacob.
Sure. Whatever.
Oh, yeah.
I actually remember that part.
I don't.
They're still winning.
Yeah, I know.
Don't press anything.
We can't go to Jacksonville on any other weekend because of what?
The weather.
What do you think?
The weather.
I have no
non-refundable
idea.
Ticket.
The weather.
Whatever.
Or?
Just wedding.
Wedding?
The wedding in the movie.
Let's say a wedding. Oh, I was right. It was a non-refundable ticket.
That's what? So stupid. What,
fuck you, Northwest!
That's question.
Damn you, Priceline!
Rabbit food. Salad? Fuck rabbit food!
You think it's rabbit
food? Fuck rabbit food! Press that button, Alex.
Oh, it's edible art.
Oh, that's worse.
That's way worse. We won that zero. Yeah, Twilight League, bro.
We got first. Oh, no, they got first.
They beat us. Yeah.
2-0, no, bitches. Mean, undefeated in Twilight Seen It for the Wii.
We lost.
There you
lot,
have too. It. What did you learn? I can tell you what I learned. Not much about Twilight, apparently, because I don't know jack shit.
I still have no idea what this movie series is about at all. Like, I've not watched it.
It's about Mormon values.
Well, I know that.
I actually know the basic plot to Twilight, though it's funny because this game
it's all about
didn't
the characters.
Have any of that in it. Like, it was
no,
almost...
there wouldn't be enough questions on that.
Yeah.
Be about...
I learned that the Mariners are from Seattle. That's Twilight related.
I learned that Eric is the only Asian guy in Twilight.
Yeah, he is. Definitely.
Okay, bye.